If you welcome to the stage my favorite band, Donna the Buffalo.
Good evening, everybody. How are you doing tonight? Happy New Year. Oh, sure. Nice hat. Looking good. This David's is from 6 years ago. He really takes care of his stuff.
Left only an ear. back to the Garden of Eden. The Garden of Eden.
Tara, Happy New Year's.
Happy New Year's. I think it's Happy New Year. Is it Happy New Year? Is it plural or singular? Plural or singular? Happy New Year.
Well,
Happy
we do it plural because we celebrate New Year's Eve. So there's two a year.
Thank you. Words smile, it makes me know
that fly, the rain and snow that bomb her to the ground. Reintroduce the question, why? Storms are blowing all around. Distance since you come to life. everything out of my spine. Depression, they're striking out from the core. This is big, this is big. You know we've seen it before. Twilight mystery, a message beat to me. Yes, forever. Oh no, it's so sweet. It's forever with no repeat. Moon shine, twilight shine. Oh, forever. Oh no, it's so sweet. It's forever. In every direction, there's a case made for love like this. He's in every direction, there's a case made for happiness.
Thank you.
far. Thank you, honey.
Thank you.
I hope you're getting your New Year's resolutions together. Jeff, do you have your New Year's resolutions together?
Yeah, I would like to become a lot more materialistic in 2017.
Sounds good.
I would also like to develop a really bad drug habit. Help me, people, help me.
Well, we did our, you know, we have a new bus. And there may be some of you in the audience here that donated to our GoFundMe thing. Thank you very much. But we did a silent, I'm supposed to announce, we did a silent lottery tonight. For those people that gave $25 each, there's a lottery, and whoever won the lottery, they got to spend a weekend on the bus with us.
Careful what you wish for.
Totally. And then people that gave $50, there's a lottery, whoever wins get to spend a weekend on a bus with us, but like a couple, you know. Man and a, can only, like a couple, they could share one bunk, like two people that could fit in a bunk.
Tara's bunk, in fact.
Anyway, we did the drawing before, and I'm announcing because I think it's being webcast, so whatever. But anyway, it's for the $25... prize, Jeff Bauer from New Jersey won a weekend on the bus. Yes. And the funny thing is that is there. Yeah. No, it's really weird because there were 612 people that donated, and we picked, and that guy Jeff Bauer used to maintain our website. It's the weirdest thing that he was picked. I mean, something's off here. No, it was done fairly.
Is that democratic? Sounds like democracy to me.
Oh, come on now.
Yeah.
No,
that was really cool, wasn't it?
It was innocent. It was totally innocent.
You should have seen what my cousin won. It was really cool.
It was totally innocent, totally bizarre, I admit it, but it was innocent. And then for the $50 one was a fellow from Stone Ridge, New York, named, if I can get his name right, Peter Simini.
Sounds fake, doesn't it?
I-N-I-N-I.
That sounded fake.
And he gets to come.
I smell a rat.
And he gets to come spend a weekend with him and a person of his choice. So anyway, thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
where heroes stood, coming in hot. Feel the way you know, get it in now.
Before we go.
We just had a double request for this next one. Double request.
Thank you.
the second verse a little bit. It's been a while. Couple more, take a short break, come back, play, and then count down into the new year.
As I feel right now.
deepest of the fish to the tallest of the stars. From the deepest of the fish to the tallest of the stars.
Yes, indeed. We're going to kick you one more tune. Appreciate you so much for being here tonight. And Happy New Year in the singular. And for those of you who prefer, Happy New Years in the plural. Happy New Year.
Take a break, get some stuff to drink, and we'll be right back.